My ear pads for the MDR-E1 is totally cracked, so I bought this replacement. Let's see how it works. Got a pry bar, warranty. Looks pretty much identical to the original. Okay. Took a while to get it installed properly due to the design of the plastic ring from the Sony. But overall, it looks almost identical to the original. Pretty good quality, very comfortable. Yeah, I'm glad I restored the ear pads. I'm no longer peeling off stuff, black stuff like this on my ear. You see the original? Pretty good.